Let's make a rotisserie style chicken in our crock pot. First, we need your crock pot. Then we're going to add one bag of baby carrots so we can have some veggies at the end of the meal when this is all done. Chicken on top, boom. Then we're going to go ahead and make our spice mixture, screenshot that, and sprinkle it on our chicken. Then drizzle over about a tablespoon of lemon juice and 6 tablespoons melted butter. Lid on the crock pot on low for 7 to 8 hours, and when you get home, you have a delicious and moist rotisserie style chicken to enjoy.